Welcome back to Let's Play Ender of Forgotten Stories. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're headed back to the Thalgard area to help Yuslan find something, of which he's not really saying much about. He wants to take a look into another eventuality. For that we need the Planeswalker. I think we have to build the Planeswalker. We need to find something called an Aether Shard, I believe it is. First, we need to retrieve all necessary materials from Dalmarek's laboratory in Thalgard, which I believe is the destroyed abbey. Although it looks like it's another abbey nearby that one. On top of a mountain, maybe? Or on the other side of a mountain? But we're going to head to this abbey and see if that's what it is. So the closest way to get is, I see, is the Wellwatch. And then take this road. Because there's really nothing else. I mean, the other one's way down in Duneville. So we'll take a Myrid there, because I don't have a a teleport scroll to the Well Watch. So it's another little side thing.
Yeah.
What we're really supposed to be doing is going to get the what is it called? The Numinos. Which is over here. But we're gonna take care of his little thing first. Oh wait, wrong thing. Okay. Alright, going to Well Watch.
Good evening. Sure, where to?
Well Watch. We'll get to see Lorem Waterblade in action. That's exciting. So I just want to change this to... We might not encounter anything, but just in case.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
That way. But we need to find a road. Excuse the gloom. That's the wrong way. Is there another road? This road. Okay. Ended up going the same way, sort of. Okay. Now these things might have come back. I'm thinking. I'll be heading that way. What happened? Oh, I am completely turned around here. So then this is north? Wait, is there a road here? Is this a road? Have I ever gone this way? Now that I think about it, I think so. Oh, fine, we'll go with you. Yeah, we're getting to the creepy Thalgard music now. We're supposed to meet Yuslan here, or there, rather. Hopefully these undead and whatever else did not come back. Could still be wandering stuff, though. At least we're on the right track here, and then we'll take a right, kind of leads to the abbey, and then it's kind of overgrown at that point. Kind of wish Yuslan had come with me, even though the stuff should be gone. That's a deer. I don't want to miss the turnoff. Let's click it right after the bridge here. Truly a creepy area. You're keeping up with me, right? I think if we find anything, I want to back off and see him in action. It looks like that's it. Destroyed Abbey. One of these off to the right, but further ahead. Yeah, all these things are gone. Okay, it is this abbey. I wasn't sure. No sign of Yuslan. Oh! Okay. Sunborn won. Oh, he's using... That's awesome! Look at Lorem Waterblade go. I just want to watch this guy in action. Oop. Oh, don't kill him! Ah, you killed him! I told you not to do that! Which one's which here? Whoa.
Tenacious bastards.
Yeah, they killed my Lorem Waterblade. Who are they? Oh, Sunborn. Yep, I've encountered them. Do you know who they are? I'd like to know.
Sunborn. The descendants of those who had the dubious pleasure of surviving the Sunfire.
Right. Do they speak our language? I don't think they do.
They don't. I'm not an expert on the subject, but as I understand it, the after effects of the Sunfire crippled their vocal cords.
Oh. Well, they do speak some kind of language, it's just not anything I recognize. Why doesn't the Order do something about them?
Well, you'd have to ask the Holy Grand Master about that. But honestly, why would they? To the Order, the Sunborn are just a bunch of disfigured savages inhabiting a ruined patch of land.
True.
They don't dare go outside the contaminated area.
Hmm. Has anyone ever tried to heal them?
I don't think so. Researching the matter would be quite costly. And who would profit from it?
Hmm. So what exactly are we looking for again? A shard? An ether shard?
As I said, two
ether
objects.
Crystal.
The ether crystal and a special kind of alloy. I'll look for the alloy. You look for the crystal. Agreed?
Okay. So what is an ether crystal? What am I looking for? What does it look like?
I don't know exactly, but according to my sources, it's made of a fluorescent blue mineral.
Hmm.
And regarding your first question, it's the core element of the Planeswalker. Think of it as a kind of enhancer of one's gaze into the sea of eventualities.
Right. An enhancer, huh?
Well, the reason so many Arcanists lose their minds is that we as mages constantly perceive other eventualities. Not consciously, but as some kind of background static.
Right.
The ether crystal strengthens our perception of other eventualities while we wear it.
That sounds rather dangerous. It might turn you even more insane.
If you were to have it with you permanently, then yes, maybe.
So, where do you want me to look? Although I'm pretty sure I know where it is. The library?
I suggest you try his old laboratory first.
Laboratory?
It should be close to the library, further down. Come on, let's get started. Just come back here once you've found the crystal.
Okay. So, this place is filled with other enemies now. Sunborn. Welcome back. So you're not invulnerable. That's one thing. Jeez, Will. I reached the destroyed abbey in Thalgard and helped Yuslan with fighting some Sunborn ones. For the reconstruction of the Planeswalker, we need two materials, a special alloy. Unless he's not really specific about that. And an ether crystal. Let's spell differently there. My task is to the crystal. In Delmaric's library. Oh, it is in the library. He was saying the laboratory near the library. Oh, I guess that little laboratory is that little room that we couldn't get into. Alright, so we... Quarters... Oh, library this way. Where are these bodies? Oh. As if I need any more of those arrows, right? Yeah, this stuff should all be looted already. Someone left the cheese wheel, can you imagine that? It's a quarters, anything... Oh, this way. Any more bodies? Oh, okay. Maybe it's this area? Are there more Sunborn around here? Oh! This was locked off, wasn't it? I think we might be in the laboratory right now. Maybe? It's him walking, looking for me. I'm not sure. No, I guess not. I just never saw that before, that magical symbol. This. How do I get back there? I figured there'd be a way to open it now. Wait. Is there a switch revealed that was not previously? Ah! That sticks out pretty well. I'm pretty sure that was not there before. Aha! That would probably hurt. Well, thank you for staying there out of my way. No thanks for pushing me. I don't think there's anything gonna attack me right now. The right horn. I found all the fragments. What do I do now? I found a strange object during my travels. It seems to be a fragment of a stone trophy. I should keep it and look for more of its kind. Perhaps they can be advantageous to me in the future. Well, I found them all. Are they assembled now? That's cool. I found the last one. But they're all in pieces still. So I wonder how I would assemble it, and then what do I do? It's not a done quest. It's still here, so just something more has to be done. That's pretty awesome, though. That's the strange crystal. That's gotta be it. Let's kick it around a little bit. Just to test its durability. And yeah, just getting everything else, because who knows what happens once I pick it up. Maybe nothing. The world explodes.
So, had any luck?
I think so. Yuslan doesn't react.
Aye, but it's all shards. The roof came down on it.
What? No, that can't be. Show me.
Suit yourself.
No. No, 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 no.
Where'd you come from?
It's impossible.
Another reality?
Apparently it's not. So, what about my pay?
You'll get it.
He's been with us? Oh! You just killed him? What? What? Are these pieces of the guy? Oh my god, he exploded him. What happened? I managed to retrieve the ether crystal from Dalmaric's library. Suddenly some strange things occurred. It seems as if I could see multiple realities at once. Perhaps Yuslan has some advice for me? So, was that not our Yuslan? That was the Yuslan from another eventuality? Show the Aether crystal. Okay. Oh! Who that? That's me! I got killed! What? I was trying to search myself, but I disappeared. I don't like that reality very much. I'd rather never see it again. Tell you the truth. He's in the halls? Eterna boots. Oh! I might take these for you. Your boots are 24. I have the stuff written down. I'll get you improved boots. Hold on one second, guys. Okay. This is all very alarming. All the quarters, not the halls. Is that me again?
Well, maybe you're just wrong, and this goddamn crystal was never in here in the first place. Ever thought of that?
It is here. Let's keep looking.
I want to talk to you.
All right. We have all the time in the world, don't we?
Oh. If only you knew. Is this thing gonna drive me insane? This is what it is. Ooh. Is it supposed to be broken open like that? This thing working correctly? I mean, we're supposed to connect it with an alloy to... I just have the ether stone. I thought we were supposed to build it to see something. Which Yuslan are you?
Ah, there you are. So?
I found it, but let's say some strange things happened on the way back.
Doesn't surprise me. What exactly?
Well, when I picked up the crystal, I started seeing things. You... myself, some people I didn't know.
Huh. Interesting. I suppose those were glimpses into nearby reality strands. The crystal enhanced your gaze and let you perceive elements of other eventualities in this one.
Yeah. I saw Lashari. She was in the ruin with another version of you.
Lashari? Yes. Course. It must have been a scene from another reality, where she survived the assassination attempt. Or where she never went after the traitor in the first place.
I thought she was just here.
And I asked her for help instead of you, which would have been my plan if she weren't... Well, let's not talk about it. That we still haven't caught her killer is driving me insane.
It would be great if we could bring her back, just, you know... throw that in there as we're doing other things. In one of the eventualities also, you killed the mercenary who was working for you.
I did.
Yeah, it kind of exploded.
I see what you're getting at. You're drawing conclusions about my personality because of this, right?
I didn't say that. Is that a stretch, though?
It is. Are you aware of the fact that quite often... a tiny event is enough to leave an impression on a person's personality forever.
Right, your environment, your...
I don't know what the Yuslan from the other reality went through, but it's likely that he was quite different from me. Or, who knows, perhaps the mercenary wasn't trustworthy. Either way, no need to be afraid of me. Now, may I see the crystal?
Well, first... you're talking about nearby reality strands. So you mean realities that are similar to ours?
Correct.
Alright, well here's the crystal then. I'm glad to get it off my person, tell you the truth.
Thank you. I do have the alloy, by the way. It's a bit dented, but I should be able to fix it.
What kind of alloy?
Fascinating. A pity we need to disassemble it.
Disassemble it?
By the way, we did what we came here for. I'll take the crystal to Ark and find a safe place to store it. Here. I found this further down. Why don't you take it? It might be useful.
What's that?
I will need a couple of days at least to fully reconstruct the Planeswalker. I started months ago, but the crystal and the alloy were still missing.
Right.
Meet me in the dust pit in the Undercity 2 days from now. It's some kind of arena, in case you haven't been there before.
I've been there. Kalanis Secrets Glacial Bomb Tier 2. Okay, alright. See you then.
See you then.
Two days. Well, we need to get out of here and wait 2 days. I gave the ether crystal to Yuslan. He was also successful in his task and managed to find the alloy. Some kind of alloy. Now he wants to reconstruct the Planeswalker. For that he will need some time. Once he is finished, I'm supposed to meet him in the Undercity. the arena, he said, the dustpit. I don't know why there specifically. Let's go back to Ark then. Because we've already explored everything here. I'm surprised I found that mystical symbol. Once I'm down there, I can give him those boots. Time is it? 3:40.
Yeah, it's not as if I didn't tell them that already.
I do want to find him the right. Trying to think, I could rest, and then get him the right book. I want. Fire, whatever.
Can we I always go to
currently equipped? Yeah. All right, this only shows he's an axe of the blind miner. I want to find him an amulet. Oh, I can find an amulet. That would complete all his stuff. Too bad you can actually talk to him. I'd love to actually talk to Lorem Waterblade. That would be amazing. Attributes. It's not going to show me. Forget what it is. Flame Spark or whatever? Fire Spark? They're closed now, though, so. Noble's Quarter? I'll go rest till morning. Bring your dog in.
Walk less.
Oops. Feeling tired in real life. Thinking about sleeping, huh? The Kraken. Well, that was exciting. If you guys want to see the rest of Destroyed Abbey, it's episode 270 something. Too lazy to walk down the stairs. These horn fragments, though.
Yes?
Yes?
A potion to cure red madness. That be something.
Yeah, really. Need a lot of potions.
Oh, well.
Yeah, that should be it.
You'd have to force them to drink it, too.
Just
probably wouldn't do so willingly.
Potatoes, garlic, radish. Yeah, that should be it.
Let me go to the marketplace first. Only one crafting point. I want to. Looking for lock picking master.
Uh-huh.
Now, I just put them out for you to look at.
I hate this guy.
Tell me what you need and be quick about it.
One.
Walk.
How many do I need? 7 of them? Yeah. All right, 6 more.
Yeah.
I Think she had one before?
Walk blessed. Sure, take a look.
I could look for spell tomes with her too. Okay. Fire cloak. Flame bite. Oh, and I want a lot of, that's right. I want a lot of, bone meal. And soul gems. I don't know if it, they need to be filled or not, just soul gems.
Walk blessed.
So I can give him divine shield. I don't know if he's even gonna use it.
Yeah? What do
you want? I can't tell him to use it.
No, I just put them out for you to look at. Tell me what you need, and be quick about it.
That's all I need to hear that twice. He doesn't sell ingredients.
Walk blessed.
Hmm? Is it important?
Extremely.
Spices, rugs, delicacies.
I doubt he used bone meal.
Dates, bananas, the freshest fruits right.
I think this guy sells soul gems. So just for that. I mean, I'm here.
All for the well-dressed walk. That's all your heart could ever desire.
He doesn't.
Take a look.
No, he doesn't sell any of that stuff. But he might sell crafting. No, he doesn't sell for lock picking. Okay.
May his light guide you. Come back if you find the time.
I think Floorhammer, whatever his name is, might sell master books.
Hammers, daggers, swords, the best from the collect. Looking for steel. Everything for the path abiding soldier.
This guy is wrinkly. Any soul gems? No, you don't. And no ingredients. Crafting book mastery. Okay, so I have four now?
Come again.
Come again. I think I have four. So at 93. I need three more. I think the fence sells them too down in the Undercity.
Move along.
Don't you tell me to move along. I'll kick your butt.
Yes. Of course.
Okay, no ingredients. No soul gems. No lockpicking. Okay. You fail on all three counts. I guess we'll go down to the...
Wait. I think I know you. You helped the Grandmaster crush those Naramis.
He just told me that. Marketplace. Pretty sad for a marketplace. All they have is the fence and the one lady at the bar who sells, like, food and stuff.
My jam?
No. That lady.
You're not one of the Relatus mercenaries, are you? World has it they're hiring again.
Mm-hmm.
Give them a white berth if I were you.
As you like.
Oh, just where did I... So I three more, right? Lockpicking master. So once I got the points, I'll get lockpicking to 100. I'll take your lockpicks, if I don't need them. And he's not selling ingredients. Or...
safe travels.
Or what do you call it?
A bloody wench thinks
soul gems. Oh, right. Sun Temple. I want to try to get that flame bite. Level 6. Thought they had it and they ended up buying the wrong one. I got the 1V when it should have been the V1. You know how it is.
An outlander.
Hi. You see this?
With all due respect to your thirst for knowledge, I am not a magister. Our monastery is far to the north, and in case that doesn't sate your appetite, there are a couple of books about this in the library. Or maybe even... Well, then you've come to the right place.
Give me all these, just in case they don't need to be filled. Okay. Blazing Spark. Is that what he's using? No, that's shock damage. Not sure which one I gave him. Let me grab it, just in case. Fire Bolt. Okay. They have rank 4. He has rank 5, right? Yeah. Okay, what is it? So Fire Bolt does 53 points of damage. This is a continuous 40 points of damage per second. I'll get him that too. See if we can give him the option, see what he does. Right now he's really just attacking with his axe. And are you selling one bone meal? And I don't suppose you sell lockpicking stuff.
Walk list.
Next door they might. I need 3 more, right? Okay, is this the right? Am I in the right area? Why?
Now. Sure. You'll have to pay normally, though. As much as the Grandmaster favors you, metal and work don't come for free.
Oh, didn't I get them all? Wait a second. I think I got them all, didn't I?
Walk blessed.
I bought them from him. Never mind. I needed 7, and I have 7. Never mind. Lockpicking done. Alright. Alright, so now we need to go back down below. As if. Ew. Little Peggy. Barracks. Conveniently located.
My damn. What is it, son child?
It's this.